guys, welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, then welcome. In this video, I am going to share with you my top 5 nude lipsticks, जो कि different brands से हो सकता है. So without wasting much time, let's get started with the video. And before starting this video, make sure to subscribe my channel, hit that red subscribe button down below, and don't forget to tap the bell icon next to that. And if you guys like this video, then don't forget to hit the like button also. So let's start with the video. So the very first one is from Nykaa, which I am wearing right now, and it is in the shade Boho. The formula of this lipstick is not at all matte. It is liquidy and I love this color because it's not at all light for me. So if you guys are around my skin tone, definitely go for this lipstick. Is from Maybelline New York, and this is in the shade Chili Nude, and this is the creamy matte by Color Sensational. This is definitely not matte, but it stays for 4 to 5 hours at least, and I love this color because it's quite nude, I guess. Again, if you guys are around my skin tone, then definitely go for this. And this Chili Nude is little bit orangish in color, which suits well to my skin tone. Now the third one is from the brand Faces Canada, which is in the shade Brown Ashes, which definitely is not matte and it is creamy in texture, and I love this color because it definitely suits me well. So again, if you guys are around my skin tone, then definitely go for this. And yes guys, I am going to give all the details of this lipsticks in my description box below. You can definitely check out there. Now the fourth one is not nude, but it quite plays the role of nude for my skin tone. Yes, it is from the brand Huda Beauty Liquid Matte, and it is in the shade Vixen, and I love this color because it really suits me the most. Yes, it's dark in shade, but it goes flawless to my skin, and I would recommend it to all you guys, for those who are around my skin tone and also for those who are not around my skin tone. And this is going to give you a nice texture, and yes, this is definitely matte in texture, so definitely check it out. Now the very last one is from Lakme Absolute, that is the matte melt liquid lipstick, and it is in the shade Mulberry Fist, and which is not nude again, but I love this color and it definitely stays for longer period of time. If you guys are eating something wearing this, it would definitely stay at your lips. Top 5 nude lipstick collection which I had from before lockdown, obviously. So I would definitely recommend you guys this lipstick. And if you guys want to buy these lipsticks, then you can definitely check out in my description box below. So that's it for this video, guys. I hope you like this video. If you do so, then give it a like. And don't forget to subscribe my channel also. And I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye-bye.